Hello and welcome to a little festive video. If you're new, please subscribe and join the family. If you're not new, then you know I love you. Currently it is Friday, December 10th. You can obviously tell that I'm not doing Vlogmas this year because it's a lot. My studio has been preparing a nutcracker that has been eating up a lot of my time, and that's been really fun and exciting. Today we have a team holiday party. Hopefully we get to go to Candy Cane Lane tonight after the holiday party. We got a lot to do today, so let's get to it. Hello from my car. Also, I added a shirt underneath, but right now I look like Wednesday Addams. It's fine though. I am waiting for a car wash and then I'm gonna get gas. All right, putting it in park. So let's do a little montage. Yeah. Hello guys, sorry, don't mind this. I'm now in the Trader Joe's parking lot, which means we are gonna get some goodies. But first, I got these little things from a gas station. I'm gonna give one to my buddy and say that it's like a good luck charm. And then I'm gonna keep one because they are really freaking cute. Let's go inside, but I'm not gonna bring you. I'm gonna use my phone. In my room, I might give you a little room tour later, but right now it's a little bit messy. This is my buddy gift, and all my gifts are already wrapped, but I just wanted to show you what I got. And if I can find the pictures online, then I'll insert them because I'm not gonna unwrap them. This is a little thing of blue bath salts. I tried to do Hanukkah stuff even though Hanukkah is over. This is a little Hanukkah spatula and cookie cutter, and these are fuzzy Hanukkah socks. Right now, I'm gonna work on making her card. I will see you when my card is done. So cute. I mean, I tried. And then this is the card. I'm gonna give her this one. And then this is the final gift. Now I have to pick up Jordana, so I'll see you in the car. Jordana would like to say hi.
Yo. She's Wednesday Addams.
So you guys are probably crooked, but that's gonna have to work. I'm home. I'm about to wrap my gifts. Wednesday Addams is gonna do a time lapse, and we're gonna cue that right now. Presents are wrapped. I actually stuck them on each other, but they're all going in this bag. White elephant gift done. I am gonna go change and get ready. I'm excited for tonight. I'm wearing this sweater now. I took my braids out. I'm wearing Hanukkah socks. May or may not bring the hat. Should I? It is a look. Maybe I will. I do not know. Let's just transition to the holiday party.
Hey vlog, look what I got Reese. She's already eaten like 40 of them.
Hi, Talya's vlog. We're at the team party. I always have to steal the vlog, except there was a vlog I wasn't in. A little bit hurt, but it's okay. We're vlogging
for
Talya.
Hey,
my
buddy. Hi vlog.
I'm the best person.
No, I am.
Oh. Hey vlog.
Hi vlog.
It's Talya.
Oh god, what is it?
Oh,
it's a vlog.
It's Talya.
Hey, Talya's vlog.
Hey, vlog.
I get it. Don't touch the camera.
Question of the day. Do you celebrate Christmas?
Yes.
Comment down below. Question number two.
What's your favorite holiday candy? Peppermint bark is like the
best. Jordan's?
All candy.
All candy.
Yeah. I like gummy bears.
Hey, guys. This is my buddy, everyone. Okay, we look amazing. I don't know what we're gonna be doing tonight, but it's gonna be lit. Okay, yeah, look at these awesome pants. Wait.
Hey vlog, it's Sarah. Me and Addie are twinning. New EDC pajama pants. Definitely should invest in them. Also, look at my eyes. It's so good right now.
Happy holidays.
Hey Talia's vlog.
Dragon!
Someone
my battery is almost about to die. I'm here, it is 8:35. I'm about to start my class soon. I have two classes today that I'm teaching, and then rehearsals from 10 to 7:30. A little bit of a long day. Don't know how much footage I'll get with my camera because it's about to die, but I'll see you later. Surprise! I'm back home. I am sitting in my room on the floor. We had a rehearsal for snow. It went okay. It was good. My shoes are dead. I have new shoes I need to break in. If you're not a dancer, this is gibberish. Little ASMR point shoe breaking in. My break is over, the camera is charged, and we gotta go back to the studio, so let's go back. Maybe I'll do like a little hop transition. One, two, three.
Jump.
Why are you so good?
Guys, I'm the girl from Talya's last video.
Talya's the best.
Like, comment, subscribe, and share.
No.
Hi, vlog.
I'm back home from a long day at dance with rehearsals, and I already took my bun out. Tomorrow we have rehearsals again, 10 to 4:30, I believe. I will see you in the morning or later at night. Either way, see you in a second. So I'm downstairs in the kitchen, and I got a gift from the studio, so I wanted to open it on camera. It was really sweet of them to do that. The card is so pretty. And then in the little box, oh my god, it has EDC on it. It has the logo on it. That is so cool. I'm gonna keep this after. Thank you, Tony and the studio. Hi guys, I'm pausing my Christmas music. I am on my way to the dance studio, but I'm stopped right now. I have my lunch, my dance bag, point shoes, ballet shoes, although I need to get new ballet shoes. Rehearsal's at 10, it is 9:50 right now, and we're not done until 4:30, so that's why I have lunch. I don't know how much I'll film today, but I definitely know we're gonna be having some breaks here and there, so maybe I'll film then. I'll see when I see you, basically. Guys, it's Sara and her snow costume.
You look cute. Look at her dress. Sparkle, sparkle.
I got new point shoes yesterday. So we just did party. Now they're doing battle scene. And then the paw. And then we have to do snow. And then we have to do the party scene again.
Okay, one shoe is on.
Okay.
Brooklyn.
Yeah,
send it. Say cheese.
Yeah, but okay, close the door.
We have a little bit of a break.
Yeah, literally, Addie was 10 times better than their Clara.
Okay. We're finally done. We're done, guys. Look at all the costumes.
Happy birthday, dear Julia.
I just got back home and I'm still in my ballet clothes and PJ pants. So I'm gonna change and get comfy. I took my bun out in the car. And I wanted to show you my room because I never did that. Rehearsals are officially done. I'm so happy and excited that they're done. Anyway, room tour. Like that nice little festive room tour. I am so excited to just get cozy. I might even make some hot cocoa. I may or may not film next week when we do the actual show with the tech and dress rehearsals, but if I do, then that'll be a part two to this little video. If you're not already subscribed, then please hit that button and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!